Hi, I'm Elena, and this month's Move of the Month is a tricep kickback.
What you're going to do is have your knees slightly back. Bring your arm parallel to the ground, make sure your elbows are tight, and all you're going to do is kick back the tricep just like this. Make sure your elbows are tight. Also, make sure you're breathing. Keep your core tight as well. Alex here is going to demonstrate for us a tricep kickback. He's going to have his knees slightly back. Elbow in tight, arm parallel to the ground. Gonna be breathing through each rep. About 8 to 10 reps per arm.
I'm Elena, and this month's Move of the Month was a tricep kickback. For more information on this exercise and more, you can visit csurec.com or stop in today.